were nets.
Your goddamn site looks like it's in good condition. I'm not seeing a lot of activity. You goddamn people.
Wherever you want, D-Tab, I'm following you, dog. We can do anything. For real, we can do like a level 30 mission for real.
Site looks like it's in good condition. Nice.
Captain?
Yo.
Hey, Caulfield, this is. I already. Site looks like it's in good condition.
I think this is the last mission.
Is this facility to reestablish our connection?
Wait. Is that a mission? Yeah, that's the mission.
Use this facility to reestablish our connection to the division satellite.
That's a lock. It is a lock. That's on safe house.
Seems pretty quiet.
Oh, we're in sync!
Alright, how do we get out of here now?
We can just fast travel to like a safe house.
Yeah, I want to unlock that.
I'm fast traveling to it.
Another mission?
No, I'm fast traveling to that safe house. It's taking forever, but once I get there, you might be fast. I'll like walk outside and you can fast travel to me.
Okay.
Station inactive.
Why isn't it showing up on my?
Was that a Clash of Clans, John, I heard?
Yeah, it was.
I'm 20. Oh, you can't hear me.
And then my boy Kyle's like, I'll probably play like one or two more missions.
The agents posted here set up a radio station to counter hostile propaganda. Looks like there's still a lot to do. I'll send you what I have.
What mission we doing?
Group augmentation inactivated. Group augmentation.
I want to do this level 28 mission up here.
Why the hell are you getting out of here? I got this fucking safe house that I'm trying to get out of.
Yeah. At least the enemies aren't like, you know, tanks. Actually, like, you have.
Dash
travel on us if you want.
Oh shit, yeah. I die right now.
Site looks like it's in good condition.
And we all have the same character model.
I know, bro. Why we all light skins, dog? Beards. Got the cowboy hat on and shit.
You got that big ass sniper, don't you?
We want to get specialty back online across the country. We need to reconnect the local systems to the satellite network. We should be able to do that at the NOAA headquarters building.
Get to the control room. I can walk you through the process from there.
Get it.
Oh shit, where did I just get clapped from? The bushes? Oh, dude, down there.
I see some people with like mask on it. That shit like
yeah, I only got a mask, yeah.
This is the joint where we have to turn the satellite things, isn't it?
No.
He can't hear me. Ask him if it's the one where we gotta turn the satellite thing. Actually,
yeah,
do you have...
No. It's the one where you turn the satellite on.
Do you have me muted on the chat? Do you have me muted on party chat? Because I can unmute my other mic to talk to him.
I don't have you muted.
You know, you. I just didn't want it to echo for you if I turn off my phone zone.
Let me mute it.
I hated this mission when I soloed it. Heck. You'd stand there for 30 light years trying to turn the damn satellite things.
Yo, you see that dude's body?
Ooh, first purple. What? Strong enough for that. Agent out of action.
Oh, that nigga got a, he has fucking Young Thug coming on it to remix that song.
That would be great.
Engaging. Dude, I'm a fucking maniac. When I see loot drop, I just run.
Same, yeah, I just did the same shit.
You're greedy. You're greedy.
This game, like, with their loot system.
Control terminal offline.
With the main terminal down, we're gonna have to walk through a bunch of extra steps. See if you can find a working computer. We're gonna have to manually establish a connection. We need a good antenna and a better radio. This place has both. Get out there and align the satellite dishes. There should be a console at the base of each dish.
It should take forever.
Where should they be from?
Slowly but surely, I'm cranking it. Oh shit, shotgun on me. Dude, it came out of the shadows and started tossing me.
One behind me. Thank you.
So far, so good. Now we just gotta find a transmitter to boost the signal.
How did you get his ball, bro? That's smart spark.
Oh yeah, she smacked me as soon as I smacked her.
Rocket.
Oh shit, big dude.
Oh shoot, big dude. Oh. I'm running.
Solo, bro, I'll get my pushed in.
Before the government evacuated the complex,
it
was housed here for testing purposes. It should be somewhere on the lower levels.
Can I help you with it?
One deep.
I'm trying to wear one of these, bro.
on that nose.
You ready?
Let's go.
What is that?
He said, fuck you, Echo.
Ultra high frequency relay payload detected.
Bingo. That comms module has the transmitter we need to finalize communications with the satellites. Agent, activate the crane sequence, and we're in business.
Oh, hell, I hate this one. This one, the dude bust in the fucking ceiling.
What the hell?
He busted the ceiling. What?
We should be able to
extract. Hey, like, he blown his. Yeah, he'll see.
Come down like a superhero.
Pretty much. Room turn all red and shit.
Yeah, I don't think I'm a fan of the LVGs, bro. When they suppress enemies, that shit's gonna lag as well.
RPG, dude.
What is it?
Oh, A-star. That's what I'm rocking.
Damn, I'm full?
I've been really enjoying
God,
the
RPG. Damn. Are you serious?
This one, guys. Boss just be pissing me off. I was running the whole fucking time.
Wait, what do you mean I'm locked out?
Whoa! Oh. Whoa! What the?
Holy shit.
That RPG whiz past y'all.
Yeah.
It hit me.
All the way in the back.
Oh, I'm getting blasted, dog. I ain't about that situation.
One thing I don't like about this, the NPCs is how they continue to try and run behind your ass.
Oh, yeah, they'll try to flank your shit, bro.
Like, it's nothing.
Especially like you're doing the higher missions.
You just gotta do the mission. Hey, you just gotta do that one mission. You good. And it's some cakewalk. Yeah. Looks like you say, yeah.
Trying to see the dude come out the wall. Come on, bro.
All right, look that way. Look towards that big ass NDA thing on the wall. Like, yeah, like over there.
All right. This will extract the transmitter from the module and connect it to the rest of the facility. Then we can link up with the division satellites.
Look over there.
Yeah, over that way.
What the fuck?
Bust down, Tatiana. Oh!
Oh!
You're like Captain Marvel.
Like you've got company.
Oh, it wasn't as explosive as it was on mine, yeah. Right? Half the fucking wall was missing.
Damn, this guy's
tough. You fucking him up, though.
Okay.
Yeah, my motherfucking muffin cap peel back blue, yeah. Oh shit, big guy. Got it, y'all don't want to smoke.
I'll shoot him. What?
Oh, over there.
Oh!
Agent down.
Damn.
Oh,
I think the bit is just about done. Yep, there he goes. Another goal. What's up? Look how this dude's dead right here. You see this? Yeah.
Stretched out, dog.
Jeez, okay,
I'm straight up. T-posing my shit.
Man, I'm doing. Drop off some stuff, y'all.
Yeah, I'm about to. I gotta go get some food.
Satellite network is back online. I'll send a team to secure the transmitter for safekeeping.
Let me know when y'all be on this shit. Always down to play.
Okay.
An agent has left your group.
Yeah. I see. Level up. Sweet.
An agent is no longer in your group.
Thank you. Alright.
Augmentation inactive.
Where to go next?
You goddamn piece of shit! Open up!
An agent has left your group.
Let's go back to the safe house.
You have left the group.
Nice. New bag.
Incoming backup request.
All right, let's go back to base of operations. Those two missions are pretty fun. They say level 28, players level 19. It was fun.
Incredible improvements lately. White House hasn't felt this secure since the lockdown. The basement has been converted into a workshop, fully equipped with drills, saws, and metalworking tools. The mechanics and crafters are using the tools to construct new gear. Recovered munitions, parts, and tools are available to equip the agents with better gear and weapons. We'll need to recruit some staff to organize the growing armory. The Shade Network is almost fully operational. I'm hopeful we can reconnect to the national network. The White House is starting to feel like a beacon of hope, instead of a reminder of how far we've fallen.
New skill. This one. Nice. Okay, I like this one. Let's just check this out.
Good to see you again. I'm happy to be able to help out however I can.
Kelso, I'm picking up a Shade Tech cache inside of True Sun's outpost.
We should say.
I got some good news for you, Division. We just.
Okay. I need to do one more mission to fill up that gap.
This is Simmons. We're right near the left.
Hey,
Caulfield. This is Simmons. We're right near the library, and there's a lot of hyenas around here.
Any sign they've been inside the library yet?
Hey, Caulfield. This is Simmons. We're right near the library, and there's a lot of hyenas around here.
Any sign they've been inside the library yet?
Hard to tell from here, and we can't get
control
closer without...
Control point. Ooh, what should I do? Okay, now we do the control points. It's only at 50.
Incoming.
I hear someone behind me.
You're just another kill. No one takes our time like this.
That was so easy, I even need no help. Oh shit, that's the way. I talked too soon. Fuck! Talked too soon! And my people came here. Okay. Alright. Where are they at? Where did not some heads talk? Whoa. Okay. Let me reload my gun first. Hey, stop. I said let me reload my gun. No, he can die.
I believe armor hostile detected.
Oh, jeez. Oops. You guys can you guys having trouble over here? Oops, one person. Ooh, I'm on fire. Okay, so thank you. I'm on the kingdom for real. Ooh, it's a piece of me. Man, these control points are way easier now. After I'm so high up now. Getting some nice loot. Man. What kind of place is this?
Hi. How are things looking out there?
Donate.
Let's get this area secure. Watch for them moving in. If you're ready to go.
Whoa. Okay.
Anyone can save this country. It's you.
What's this? What's behind this door? Loot! A is loot! Candy! Ooh, candy! Ooh, candy! More candy! Yeah! Let's go! Alright, let's tackle that cash area. Alright, hold on, this is considered a side mission. Maybe not. Okay, let's do this one. Do that. I think I'm more stuff for you. Low.
We could really use your help.
Yeah. There. Do some more. This is a shortcut. Doggy. He's ready. Oh, it's down here. Oh, shoot. It's coming down. I'm confused. Is this it? This is where I'm supposed to be? I think so. Do not know. Okay, let's explore. Explore. Except the explorer. Damn. Whoa. But that's all above me. Hello. I'm super confused right now. What the hell? I think I'm going the wrong way. Yeah, okay, let me backtrack over here and go back upstairs. I think I'm in the wrong area. Hey, I found a nice area. Alright, let's go back. This. Wait, oh no. I saw light in front. It's opening. Alright, let's go back up. Duck is running. Oh, it's in here.
Electronic device detected.
Kick the door down. Oh, it's right here. Damn, I want to loot. No, I'm still higher with that one. What about this? Well, this is more higher. Okay. I'm in combat. Oh, I can't put it on. Okay.
Agent requesting backup.
How am I still in combat? Brutality. Where's the next guy? Let me say this now.
Killing is easy. Notice I didn't say killing is easy. If you think of them as people, it's suddenly. But if you simply look at the balance sheet, how much of an obstacle someone is, or how much benefit there is in letting them keep breathing a while longer, then it becomes simple math. And simple math is simple to do.
What? He just did. What do you mean he can't miss? He just did. Am I done? Yeah, I'm done. I want people. I want people. Alright, I don't even know how long this video is. Okay. Let's do then do that. Yeah, let's do this. I don't even know how long the trio is right now. Let's go over here. Is this him? There it goes.
Electronic device detected.
Play that well. I'm in there right now. More people are coming. Where are you running? Don't run from me. That was not nice. Run from me. And there's more people down there. What is this? People. I hear a car. Oh, I knew I heard it. Jeez. No, okay. More people are coming out. I don't know how many are you in that little rat hole, but you're gonna die. What? How many people are down here? What is this? Ooh. Well, you're a heavy, are you? Oops. What are you doing here? Okay, you're annoying me now. Take that.
Access key detected.
More people? What the hell is going on here? Is this like a hidden area? What the hell is this? Oh shit, I found a hidden area, didn't I? I did find a hidden area. Jeez. Okay.
Can't keep that up all day.
Peek your head up. Peek. I found a bucket. Thank you.
Jeez. Portable device detected.
Is that a key? I did something I did not know I did.
There's a project ready to be completed.
I see you hanging out with Peter a lot these days.
So what?
His bad news is...
Bad news? God, do you have to be so old school? It's embarrassing.
I know you two are sneaking out at night.
So what if we are? You can't lock me in here.
I just want you to appreciate the risks you're taking.
Well, I got some bad news for you, Mom. It's the fucking apocalypse, okay? Being alive is a risk. We're just trying to have some fun in this hellhole.
Those hyenas might seem some like fun to you now. They'll turn on you in a second if they can gain anything from it.
Look, Peter knows them, okay? They won't hurt us.
No, Ellie. Don't do that. Don't trust them. They don't care about anything but themselves. Please remember that, if nothing else.
Okay, Mom.
Who are these people? Can't go up there. Nope, you can't go up there.
Incoming. doesn't even have the minigun.
Detected.
Don't let him touch it.
Stay clear of the minigun.
Nice.
That's the last of them.
Never forget, we're stronger than you think we are.
Supply room access unlocked.
Okay.
Could definitely use some help.
Where is the supply area? Over here. Ooh, more candy. Not bad. Alright, I'm going to end off the video right here. Hope you guys enjoy this episode. If you do, drop a like. See you guys in the next one. Peace up. I'm out.